Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video as a resolution of Outlook error code 17884. Unknown error has occurred in Outlook. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. The main symptom of this error is that you would be unable to send emails to the desired recipient. The emails will be stuck in the Outbox folder and it wouldn't show in the sent folder. So, what are the causes and how to resolve it? The first cause is bad connectivity, which means that the internet connection might be slow or buggy. You can check this by trying to open websites, and if there is an issue with the internet connection, please resolve it accordingly. The second reason is large attachment size. We are only allowed to send attachments of a maximum size of 20 MB in all versions of Outlook. In case your attachment is larger, you can upload it to a public OneDrive link and then send the link along with the email. The third issue could be with the Exchange server with accounts using IMAP. So, to change this, you can go to File, Info, Account Settings, Server Settings, and verify the Exchange server. This is especially for enterprise users. It has been shown in the screenshot here. The fourth reason is junk emails. In case your inbox is full, you will not be able to send emails. To remove junk emails, go to the deleted items folder, right click on it and select empty folder. Click on yes. Other than this, you can remove undesirable emails from the inbox and again clear the deleted items folder. The next reason would be the daily limit. Outlook has a limit of sending 300 emails per day, 30 per minute, and up to 100 recipients per email. This is to avoid email spamming. In case you are exceeding this limit, you could save the email as draft and send it the next day. The next reason is the wrong email address of the recipient. You can verify the email address of the recipient. Anyway, you may receive an error message as a reply from Outlook in case you try sending an email to a non-existent mailbox. The fourth resolution when anything else doesn't work would be to repair Microsoft Office. To do so, click on Start, select Settings, go to Apps. Under Apps and Features, scroll to Microsoft Office. Click on Modify and select Online Repair. Lastly, you could update the Microsoft Outlook client. To do so, click on File, select Office Account, then go to Update Options. select Update Now, and it will start checking for updates. My system is up to date, but yours might need some time for updating to the latest version. Isn't this easy? If you still have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.